I jumped in there, and I'm so excited to say that tomorrow is our very first home game. So I'm going to show you an inside look of me playing at the Crosby High School new football field.